uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Intelligence indicates the rebels intend to call in bomber support to threaten our AT-ATs. Keep those rebels away from the uplink stations.
The Y-wing assault must be stopped. Cut their uplink!
Onto our walker.
Bombers have locked onto our AT-AT. Princess won't be causing any more trouble.
Rebel uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walker.
Advance to their uplink stations.
Rebel bombers have a lock on our AT-AT. Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
with the Trandoshan bounty hunter to eliminate the rebels.
Their uplink. That should slow down their bombers.
We have intelligence reports that indicates the rebel arms dealer 9NUM is near your location. Of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
About the other boss.
Shot to the walker!
Our walker has the shield generator in range. Firing at will.
They stuck our walker with a harpoon!
Hostile speeder is attacking the AT-AT.
Any more hits and that walker is going...
Protect our walker. The